First today at noon, we begin with some breaking news that legendary LSU baseball coach Paul Mainieri will retire at the end of this season. Mainieri started his LSU coaching career in 2007, but this is his 39th overall year as a head coach throughout his career. He's credited with so many things, like bringing the team tremendous success, including the 2009 College World Series National Championship and 5 CWS appearances. Mainieri won 637 games in 15 years as LSU's head coach and more than 1,500 games in his 39-year coaching career. An incredible job well done. A news conference will be held this afternoon at 4:30. Our Sharif Aishak is following this. He'll have the latest for you on